What do you want me to say, Nick?
Well, this is just the getting to know you stuff, so what do you want people to know?
My name is Deborah Braden. I'm from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. I'm 52 years old.
And why are we here?
I'm recently divorced.
And
I just moved back in with my mother because I'm currently unemployed.
And?
What?
Aren't you gonna say it?
You want me to say it? I'm a mermaid. People think they know about mermaids because what they've seen on TV and in the movies. But it's not like that. It's not like that at all.
No, my tail doesn't turn into legs on land. And no, I don't lure sailors to their watery graves.
Though I once convinced a Deke to take a swim in the deep end. If you know what I mean.
So, Deborah, you're staying with your mom temporarily until you get back on your
tail. Yeah. I cannot live here forever. She cramps my style. Let's just put it that way. And I'd like to find someone, you know? Hopefully they would have like a big bathtub or better yet, a pool. That's my ex. Barry, that's him.
Where did you two meet?
Purcell's Cove.
Yeah, but I've seen him around. Barry doesn't fish. He's just floating around in a dinghy with a six pack. And I was sitting on the rocks catching some rays. I waved. He waved back. It was like a fairy tale. 3 hours later, I'd moved in with him. And then all went to shit.
Well, sometimes when one door closes, another one opens, right?
Enough with the toxic positivity, Jen. Sometimes it's just shit, and you need someone to sit in it with you. I need a cigarette.
What makes you think anyone wants to watch some show about some middle-aged mermaid?
Well, I think...
Go ahead.
You know, I once met a mermaid named Norma.
Is this the start of a joke?
No. Norma is from the Bay of Fundy, and she worked in this insurance office in St. John's for years. Every day, she was the first one to arrive and the last one to leave.
Okay.
You don't get it?
No.
No.
Norma was a mermaid. She hid her tail under her desk.
Like all day? What if she got hungry or thirsty or she had to get...
I don't know the logistics, Nick. I just know what she told me.
You know, when I agreed to do this documentary, I thought maybe it could help somebody, you know? I thought maybe somebody might watch this and feel a little bit better about who they are. I thought, you know, maybe they wouldn't have to hide such a big part of themselves under their desk. Yeah, I thought maybe I could save Norma from getting another UTI.
What do you wish more people knew about mermaids?
That we have hopes and dreams and feelings just like everybody else. And yeah, there are things that make us different, but we're pretty much the same. Except the tail, obviously.